Alright, here's my backpacking stove, my homemade alcohol stove with this. So, you can see right here, it goes with inside a bigger one, and I've got the top of an old pellet can, or bottom of it, down in there. I fill up the bottom with alcohol, and I stick the match in there. And the reason you gotta have the outer one is so it can get enough air. But it works pretty good. Subscribe. Well, let me show you here real quick. It's boiling that soft boiled egg pretty good there.